Of a lot of things, but he would always tell himself that he would bless the Lord because he knew where his strength was from. He knew who his deliverer was. And today we're going to sing Give Thanks with a Grateful Heart. Sometimes you need to sit back and remember that you're alive, that you're breathing, that you have a roof over your head, and that God never changes. He's still good. So I want you to sing along with me, Give Thanks with a Grateful Heart.
Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ. Son,
sing it out.
Give thanks with a grateful heart.
Sing that one more time. Let's sing with all our hearts.
Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ.
between you and God, your presence.
Your presence, Lord. Oh, I've tasted and seen. Yes, we have. And I've tasted and seen the sweetest of loves when my heart becomes free.
To take lead, when we invite him to show us what to do and where to go, that's where true surrenderance comes. In this moment today, we're going to sing about Holy Spirit. You're welcome. You're welcome in my finances. You're welcome in my friendships. You're welcome in my business. You're welcome in my life, God. It says that he leads us to still waters. He leads us to the paths of righteousness, his Spirit. So today, if you feel confused or lost, or you feel like you have no hope, he's the way, he's the truth, and he's the life. So we're gonna sing this, let us be more aware of your presence.
Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness.
Fear your glory, God. lost without hope.
Lost without hope and no place to begin.
Your love made a way, you see it out.
Your love made a way and their mercy come in. That's when death was arrested and my life began.
Ash was redeemed, only beauty remains. My orphan heart was given a name. My morning grew quiet, my feet rose to death.